22-year-old man is dead after a double shooting outside of a bar in Philadelphia's Holmesburg section. Police responded to the 7400 block of Torresdale Avenue near Ralph's Bar at around 11 last night. Police say the victims were in a car and at least one gunman fired into their vehicle. They sped off down Torresdale Avenue driving to the hospital. The second victim, a 44-year-old man, was shot in the hand and is in stable condition.